All right, let's change temperature and time set points for your P2 thermostat.
Start at the home screen. Press the menu select button twice to access quick schedule. Note that if all the set points aren't available when you toggle through the times and temperatures, you'll have to use the advanced schedule screens. In that case, press the right tab key to exit the screen. Then, using the colder button, scroll down to advanced schedule. Press the menu select button to select advanced schedule, then scroll down to the set point or schedule screen and press menu select again. Now let's look at setting a schedule. Press the colder down arrow twice to access the schedule screen. Press the menu select button three times to access the set points. You'll see the selected set point underlined. Using the warmer or colder buttons, find the first set point of the day. Usually that set point will be wake. Press menu select once to underline the time. Using the warmer or colder buttons, change the set point start time. Press the left tab key to save your change. Press the menu select button to go to the set point list and then use the warmer or colder button to find the next desired set point name. Press the left tab key to save your changes. For each additional set point, repeat the earlier steps using the warmer, colder, and menu select buttons. Once you've made and saved all your changes, press the right tab key once to return to the advanced schedule screen. Now let's look at changing temperature set points. Press warmer up arrow once and then press menu select to access the set point screen. Press the colder and warmer buttons to choose the set point temperature you want to change. Press menu select to underline the set point temperature you want. Press the menu select button once to select the heat temperature. Press the menu select button twice to select the cool temperature. Press warmer or colder buttons to reset the temperature, then press the tab key under Save Changes. Once you have made and saved all your changes for the set points, press the right tab key three times to return to the home screen, or in a few seconds, it will return automatically.